Hi friends, what's up? This is RK from 360 Reader. Right now, I'm going to talk about the best Samsung Galaxy G Fold 3 cases. Samsung Galaxy G Fold 3 has arrived with much improved specs, and from what I can tell, it definitely looks the best in the business. So just in case if you have bought the brand new Samsung Galaxy G Fold 3 and are in the market for the best cases, then I have got you covered. That all being said, let's dive right in. Before getting started, make sure you have subscribed our YouTube channel and hit the bell icon so that you won't miss any update from 360 Reader. If you are hunting for a top-notch yet relatively affordable clear case for your Samsung Galaxy G Fold 3, then I would recommend you to check out Spigen Ultra Hybrid. It's pretty compact and makes a form-fitting match with your Samsung Galaxy G Fold 3. Sporting an ultra-clear design, it allows your foldable smartphone to shine through, and with the fortified corners, it is also up to the task when it comes to enduring shock and bumps. Priced at $25, Spigen Ultra Hybrid is a top-notch clear case without any sort of doubt. If you are looking for a case to have that note-like experience, then I would suggest you to check out Samsung S Pen Folio Cover. While the G Fold 3 supports the S Pen, it doesn't have a slot for one like the notes of yesteryear. That's okay though, because you can buy both the S Pen and a folio case to store it in one easy bundle. This case can feel a bit bulky to some, but for S Pen addicts, this is the case for you. It is priced at $80, but given the qualities, it is worth having a look. If ultimate protection for your brand new foldable smartphone is what you are after, then I will recommend you to check out UAG Civilian. UAG Civilian line brings more robust draw protection and grip to your Galaxy G Fold 3 without getting as bulky as the multi-layer cases by Spigen and others. The mallard blue is quite nice, but the olive green will mesh marvelously with the phantom green G Fold 3, so definitely check it out. Though the $60 price tag makes it quite expensive, you can't go wrong with the ultimate protection, or for that matter, the rugged safeguard layers it offers. If you are looking for a cheap yet pretty good pure leather case, then I would recommend you to check out this offering from Folu. We can't all afford Samsung's first party cases, especially after spending so much on the G Fold 3 itself, but this snap-on pure leather case gives you a comfy leather feeling while being more durable and much more affordable. Inshipio is a well-known accessory maker for cases and covers, and guess what, the accessory maker has come up with a top-notch case for Samsung Galaxy G Fold 3. Samsung Galaxy G Fold 3 can be a bit difficult to grip properly at times, but Inshipio is back with its grip series to help you hold on to your folding phone whether it's closed, open or in between. It also comes in black and a very bold red, but I like this two-tone navy blue colorway best. If you are looking for a relatively affordable yet pretty good kickstand case for your Samsung Galaxy G Fold 3, then I would recommend you to check out Tingwire mirror plated kickstand case. You would be forgiven, this is just another mirror folio case, but in this case it pulls triple duty. Yes, it's a quick and easy mirror, but you can check notifications or the always-on display through the transparent surface, and it serves as a multi-mode kickstand as well. Priced at $20, it's worth checking. If leather isn't your preferred look, the snap-on case instead takes note from one of the most iconic case styles of the last decade, carbon fiber. I'm partial to the blue or red, but we also have the classic black carbon fiber or a softer brown to pick from. That's all there is to it. So these are the best cases and covers for Samsung Galaxy G Fold 3. Now that you have known my top picks, it's time to share your favorites, and also let me know the case that has caught your eyes, and I'll see you in the next video with more such handy tips and guys. Till then, have a great time. Bye bye.